you can't make them yet. We're actually just about to leave Winkasar. Like we're like we just finished up here. The main point of this stream was to get Naomi to full inventory again. Balls deep, 69. No, 8 of them. Hey, why is Naomi's PvP on? Cast out a buff on a PvP flagged orc. Good night, Miserment. Good to see you, dude. Thanks for showing up. One more blood. One hole you have, look. God damn it. Got it. Oh, jeez, it's really coming down. Wearing the stupid shirt again. Yep. You guys back there, okay? Trying to stay awake. You tired? Got one more hour. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get to the dungeon by an hour. Unfortunately. Oh Jesus. That sucks, man. Oof. That was Naomi this morning. How many rogues have told you hunters are off while one-shotting you?
What would you ask of death?
There's the claws. Farewell. I'll do these later.
I am forsaken. Embrace the shadow. What is it? Watch your back.
There's a bunch of stuff here. Okay, hold on. Who wanted the Darkhound blood again? Magistrate Severin. Is he in here? Yeah, he is in here. Death. They've just said op instead of OP. Hey, dude.
What is it?
Nice hairstyle.
Dark lady, watch over you. Our time will come. Victory for Sylvanas.
I'm listening.
It's soon time to abandon this wolf, sorry, this bat, so I can tame a spider in the upcoming area. Before I do that, let's hand over the Darkhound Bloods. A lot of this character is going to be Pokemons, guys.
Hello. Trust no one. What is?
Where's Naomi? Oh, she's in there. Wait, Naomi? Wait. Come here. Stop running. Stop, Naomi. God damn it. Fucking. Jesus. Please, no spiders. Where is the cooking trainer? There should be a cooking trainer around here.
Speak quickly.
Oh, understood.
Be quick about your business.
It's fine. Get out of here. Cooking is better than spiders.
Gee, thanks. Embrace the shadow.
Okay, I want to join. Sorry, in the guild charter. I already did it. Okay. I'm gonna ask her, Naomi. Do you know how to type in the guild chat? Naomi. It's /G. Naomi, do you know how to type? Now I do. Hi. Okay, so Naomi. How long until level 9? Ripple Apple. Don't worry about it. She is level 9. Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that level up. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's go. Which one are we going to do first? Oh, Ada Vong, where are you? Still can't invite you, Ada. Sorry, man. Bags for a beggar. Oh, yeah.
Hi there.
We have two tailors. Put your heads together, make some bags. Yeah, Naomi's morning grump. Oh. Oh shit. Zeus is gonna give us 170 linens. I will be back. I'll be back in a sec. Don't come with me. Don't come with me. Don't. Seriously, guys, I'm just gonna come right back. I am just coming back. Okay. God damn it, guys. Okay. Okay. they're going to Undercity. So I went the wrong way. Vampiric dust bat. Okay. Let's see if you have a different skill. Goodbye, bat. That you're channeling your inner Dave. You knocked me over right at the you bitch. Okay. Oh, really, Winkasar? I'm surprised. And you got 10 free days. It's gonna expire soon? Okay, tame me this desk bat. Gimme. Wait. This bat's a higher level and has no skills. Wait, really? What the hell, bats? Okay, more cursed dark hounds. That's whatever. Vampiric bats. That's whatever. Here, be a decoy again. I might have entirely underestimated how far this actually is. Oh, my bat's dead. Alright, let's cure up. Let's find my giant monster spiders. Ravenous dark hounds. The spiders are this way, aren't they? I'll just abandon you. Get out of here. Here we are, guys. Venom Web Veil. Pretty sure. No. Go away. I can't tame you. You're a dark hound. I'm pretty sure there are spiders. There we go. A vicious night web spider. Come on. Oh, cool, Jedaloo. Bite rank 2. I might not. Oh god, oh god. I'm gonna die. Spider's been got. And I'll bandage him up too. Oh, he's already full. Very good. Wait, what does this one eat? Meat. Great. I have lots of meat. On my way back. Like the new pet? Well, what you have to do is, like, tame pets that have unique skills and then put them on different pets. So it's actually a good idea to, like, you can make bags. Oh, cool. Dev is the Pokemon Master. So, you tame a pet. Like, here, I'll bring him out. He has Bite Rank 2. So I fight with him for a while, and eventually I learn Bite Rank 2 in my Beast Training meter. And then I can give Bite Rank 2 to other pets that I tame in the future. So that's basically how I'm supposed to do this. Is find different types of pets, get their skills, and put them on other pets. That's a level question mark. Gnome mage. What the hell is this? PvP dev. I can't even catch him now. He's gone. Don't attack, dev. I know. I'm gonna go join Naomi. Oh, what was the video? Bottom of the world? Wing to Sar, yes. Black magic woman just learned how to make bags. Are you first going assholes? Yeah, that was the Total Biscuit one, man. That was the Total Biscuit video. That was 2017. Back when he was still going. R.I.P. May TV rest in peace. Yep. Ripperoni. What's going on with Chromium? I mean, I don't like the fact that every major browser is now controlled by Chromium. That's probably pretty bad. There's Peace Bloom. God damn it, fine. Okay, Spider, you're getting needy on the meat. Chow down. Do you like my pet? No. It's a giant fucking spider. No. It's bad. I have to learn bite from it. Sorry, Naomi. Jesus, this guy eats a lot of meat. WoW Classic does not require the latest expansion. This requires a subscription. That's terrible morality. Jesus. Still bad, though. There's a guy in trade named Mancrick, and he's telling folks to get off his server. It's pretty good. blah, blah, blah. Uh-oh. Am I getting shot by two of them out of nowhere? I think I am. Has he found his wife yet? But has he found his wife? Naomi, I cider saved you. Now, hug. Hug. Naomi's afraid of bugs, guys. Ugh. Well, Classic does have mounts, but you have to get them to level 40. This guy's out here just fighting. Okay. That feel when you need to equip bags to carry your bags. Oh shit, there's two accidentally. Yeah, yeah, getting a mount in the original WoW is kind of like a status symbol, you know? Also, wait, Dragonfat, are you still here, or did you take off? She's gone. I know she doesn't like this kind of stream, but she missed the morning show with Dave and I doing iconoclasts. I can't pass that yet. It's still recharging. It's honestly a pretty fun time so far, I see on Caster.
Thank you.
Icy on Crash is kind of funny. That's kind of funny, yeah. Damn it. No scales. Check it out after, man. Still no fucking scales. Your spider is weak. Need one fucking scale, dude. Still no fucking scale. Good God. Zigaton, didn't we do Iconoclast this morning for you? You fuck. These are just bonus streams that don't count in the main rotation of streams. So. There's so many fucking murlocs. There we go. Wait, hold on, hold on. Wait, Naomi. Am I gonna stop? Whenever I feel like it. Got room? Yep.
Thank you.
Ziga tends a bit salty, but I understand his point of view. Okay, so the plan is, once Naomi hits level 10, I'll take a short break, I'll go to the washroom. You guys can escort Naomi to Razor Hill. Actually, no, escort her to Orgrimmar. See what else we have to do. We have the Scarlet Insignia rings. Okay. Wait, Naomi, where are you going? Brittle first, okay. Oh, I'm full on bags. Oh god, this guy's gonna fucking die. There you go, dude. Is Naomi okay back there? Oh, there she is. I haven't given you a single excuse. It's like a ton. I'm doing this. No excuse necessary. Oh no, Naomi's running ahead. There's Brill. Our pet's just gonna rape that guy. They really catch up, don't they? Isn't it funny that ProJared now shows up in Twitch's recommended channels? It could be an algorithm thing, you know? Where it turns out that, they just are able to recommend him. Like, because everyone's searching him now, you know? He's news, and everyone's searching him, so that boosts him in the algorithm. Better be good.
Goodbye.
Keep your distance on ProJared? Yeah. I probably should have too, but not a big deal, really. Need some ammo. Actually, you know what, guys? Give me a bit.
Sylvanas.
Okay, hold on a minute. Naomi. I'm asking you if you've been to Utter City yet. Yep, Naomi's in another room. Oh, I don't need him. Thank you. I'm good. I have full bags already. Maybe give them to somebody else in the guild. Maybe give them to Winkasar. Or give them to Naomi herself. Maybe she doesn't have them yet. Yeah. Well, she's also a tailor, though, so she can probably make her own. Okay. Here's how it works, Naomi. Ask a guard for directions. And everything is here. Yeah, no guild bank yet. Wait, Naomi. You didn't even come with me. I'm like a guild bank character. Run, Naomi. His name is Shoot Man. He will probably shoot you. Naomi, do you need my help? Funny, Tarla. He met. And two poachers, but yeah. Who said they had bags? Oh, Black Magic does. Where are you? Are you in Brill? Okay, guys. Let's see if Naomi can survive. Here she comes. She doesn't even know what's going on here. Let's see if Naomi can survive what is known as the Undercity Elevator. I like how the rain stops as soon as I enter. Okay, let's go in. The Undercity boss. Yeah, stay up, bro. Wait, really? Winkasar, he can't trade with you because you're a starter. Okay, Naomi. Ask these guys where... what you want, and then take the elevator. Headmaster. Ding ding. Two devos guard the door. Fuck off. Let's see if Naomi will survive this. Naomi, you didn't get out of the elevator. Naomi. Yeah, it's either way, man. Okay, so here's all the stuff that I have, and I'm gonna sell it. I'm just gonna sell all of this ore. And all these herbs. Because frankly, you teach me cooking too.
And you are.
Yeah.
Dark lady, watch over you.
And I can actually learn this too. Oh yeah, dude. I love this game. I love this game. Let's feed him some more meat. And I'm gonna head over to the auction house and sell all this stuff. He really hates doing work. No, I don't. I have done less work than I should, but I've done work. Hey there, auctioneers. Uproar. Jesus. Come on, come on. Full stacks, please, full stacks. Buy out at 10 silver. Okay. Time to be a bastard and undercut. Shit. That was an accident. I hit... Oh, no. Oh, whatever. Hold on, guys. I'm doing some stuff here. Peace bloom. Peace blooms. Full stacks of peace bloom, please. 20. 5? Alright. Now let's see. Silver leaf. let's do another. This is probably the most boring part, because I'm literally just putting things for sale on the auction house. Let's look for Earthroot. Everyone can invite, so don't worry about that. Anyone can invite. The inflation rate in WoW this time, still better than there's an ammo. Still, why am I a skull? It's still better than the Bolivar, that's for sure. The Weapon Master.
What now?
Excellent. Power time. And now I can wear my two-handed sword. Maybe this guy can train. Yeah. Okay.
Beware the living.
I just had bad training. I just had the train and swords. Well, the guild people are anywhere between, like, 4 and 20, so.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Hey, Naomi. Okay, here. Naomi, I'll meet you back at Brell. Get rid of this guy. Because what I need to do is figure out exactly what pet to tame. So that I can learn a new skill. What level am I now myself? Oh, my Earthroot sold. I'm already getting money. I'm already making bank. It's just not real bank, but you know, good enough. Getting friend requests. Where are they? World map? I was confused in Discomancer. Alright, guys. Money, money, money. Okay, I want to look for.
What now?
The hunter trainer. There is one. Nope. No hunter trainers here. Not surprised. No coffee. Alright, guys. Because the only beasts in this area are, like, wolves. Like, really low-level shitty wolves that don't have anything going for them. And even in Silver Pine Forest, there's not much. You know what I'll do? I'll just hang out at Brill. Take a break, maybe 5 minutes. Let's go to South Park where we can kill millions of boars. That's the way. Yeah. Okay, guys. I'll be back. 5 minutes. BRB.